Enchantress, and she will go use and dance, and if you look in her eyes, she will put you in treasure. And what did you do to a subtle group? And she'll gobble you up in a big tasty stew. So, watch out.
You saw those terrible things. Now you believe what's going on? Scary looking masks, confusing incantations, and a great big bubbling cauldron? Everything is plain to Zecora being mad. Or what if Zecora is just making soup?
The perfect temperature for poles, I presume. Now, where is that little apple bloom?